So this is the current situation. You can see there are some storms around us that are very slow moving. The one to our right is severe one, which is to our east, but that's not heading for our area. Particularly watching this storm here, which could potentially go right by us. I'm not sure. But I'm starting to hear some thunder from it. So this is the current situation. The rain we're getting right now is from that small pop-up storm right there. So you can see that went over our home area. The storm to our northwest here looks like the eastern end is weakening, and it doesn't look like it's gonna hit us, probably not. So up here to our north, this area of heavy rain, lightning, looks like it is moving south down towards our area. Very slowly though. So, if this doesn't weaken, we could see a bit more lightning and rain. But that's the current situation for storms. So right now the camera's facing north towards that area of heavy thunderstorms. You can sort of see the clouds bubbling up there. Even though the house is in the way of seeing the full view. So if this moves closer to our area, we might be able to see a bit of lightning. Okay, so this is just in. The storm to our northwest has gone severe warned. My area is not in it, but as you can see there, it's a bit blurry since my camera is not in focus for this. I'll play it. You can see that storm has gone severe warned. Clouds are getting darker here. Radar. Sure. Lightning's really picking up right now. So I'm not gonna show my phone right now since I don't want to miss any lightning. But I'll show a video of my phone screen of what the radar looks like now. Basically, all the storms have just formed or merged into one large storm. And the lightning's like getting really intense right now. I might have to go in soon.
Whoa!
Did you see that?
Yeah.
That was great. Right corner of the screen.
Yeah.
See that? Jeez. Okay. Okay, that was pretty close. Yeah. Jeez. There's another one. Probably about 3 miles to our north.
3 or 4 miles.
Well. Saw a bolt. Over in that direction, in the west. That looked like there was a boat behind the clouds. Like this. Dang. There's a bolt. Up to, seems like there's a lot of lightning picking up to the west. It's dying a bit to the east. I mean, not the east, the north. I can see that on the radar too. Oh boy, that was close.
just another. Large bolt. I'm gonna switch this. I might switch this camera off to that though.
Jeez, there's a bolt.
Did I just miss it?
Up there.
Whoa.